Now they were children on the land of Israel.
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
Well, they took a little trip to the land of Babylon.
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
Well, oh, never was the king of Babylon.
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
Well, they told everybody when they heard the music of the cornet.
Oh, yeah.
They told everybody when they heard the music of the flute.
Ooh.
Great God says you got to bow down and worship the idol.
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
But the children of Israel, they would not bow down.
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
They said you couldn't fool them with the golden idol.
Shadrach, Meshach, Shack of
so the king put the children in the fiery furnace.
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
Then he heaped on coal and red hot brimstone.
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
He made it seven times hotter than it ought to be.
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
He even burned up the soldiers the king had put there.
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
Oh, Shadrach,
Meshach, Abednego.
Well, then the good Lord sent an angel. Gave him a couple of wings. Came on down into the middle of the furnace, just to cool the flame. Them children got so happy, they went straight right through the fire. Laughing and talking about the power of the gospel.
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
Nebuchadnezzar said, hey there, when he saw the power of the Lord. And they had a big time in the land of Babylon.
Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
Oh, Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego.
Ooh.